All right. So, Dr. Horrible, anyone? Woo! There we are. I'm not known for my planning. I'm not known for my exquisite attention to detail prior to a show that I'm putting on. I grabbed a couple of Dr. Horrible's songs. They're not necessarily the best songs. They're not necessarily the most representative of the show. But I'm doing it. So, who knows Brand New Day? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Cool. Please sing along with me, because there's another part of this which I, as I printed them out, I'm like, those words are very fast. Yeah. There's a lot of really fast words in that. So if we all do it, and I can, I appreciate that. Here we are. Be that you now show me the light. It's a brand new day, and the moon is high, and the birds are singing that you're gonna die. How can I hesitate? And now I wonder why. It's a brand new day. All the words that I've talked to the unicorn, I forgive all the threats and complaints. It's an honest, I will live. Mr. Cool, Mr. Red, Mr. Honest, they all know.
You're gonna die. I hesitate, and I'm a funny guy. Tell everyone goodbye. It's a brand new day.
And that's how Joss Whedon ends songs. There it is. He doesn't know doesn't know. And so, my friend Brian Young, who's sitting right there, who's great. Raise your hand, Brian. No, raise your hand. No! Who also, by the way, I want to give a shout out, gave additional lyrics to the opening song of Hello. So, well done. Brian. What?
The word hello in the second verse, that was me.
Yeah. I was really stuck. I was like, oh god, I got a killer first verse, but I don't know at all what to do for number two. But as he said, like Joss Whedon is like, music's hard, we should get back to dialogue, which is pretty easy, so why don't we just go, and that's the end.